And we are back for Ghostbusters, the video game, part 3. And this is the aftermath of defeating Stay Puft the Marshmallow Man. So let's continue. Ooh, and it looks like we can go and have a little tour around the firehouse. So I think we'll do that as well. Interact with the phone there. Maybe not then. Must be the dancing toaster from Ghostbusters 2. Play an arcade game. Let's see. Let's have a little stroll around here. What we can do there. I think that's the artifact box that was collected earlier on one of our missions. There's a toy then that says we can interact. And there's a shower. To the bedrooms. What's this here? Let's have a little look around downstairs. Let's use the we call it pole. It's Slimer! How you doing, Spud?
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
How you doing, Spud? Hey, Spud!
You can schedule a visit, next Thursday. Hey, sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.
I do like that little fella.
I'm afraid that's the soonest opening we have. Alright, I've got you down for then. Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive. Believe me, you'll know it. That'll be fine. Hello, Ghostbusters. No, we do not advise that you attempt to perform a Peruvian type 5 exorcism on yourself. But listen. Once you've tied yourself to the chair, it's very difficult to do that to the cat, even if you could catch it.
It's Vigo the Carpathian. See if we can interact with him.
Oh, I have an itch. Right here. The screams of the damned call for you. What a wretched display of ineptitude. I see the evil of the times to come. They're all juicing. All of them. Compete for my amusement. Enough!
Ghostbusters! Oh, hi. Are you serious? They did? Brent and Donna? He did? Oh, with Dylan right there? What did Steve say? You're kidding! I know. Little tramp. Right. I don't think so. All right. Goodbye.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily. Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer?
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night... Just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. You're first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody, put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on it.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Go to Actor 1 when you are ready to leave. Another day, another crisis. Averted, but something doesn't seem quite right. The other Ghostbusters are waiting. Go to Actor 1 when you are ready to leave.
Was almost as painful as being stabbed and pulled apart. But perhaps not.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? Let me write this down.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Well, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the field. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat calls and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him you can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually. Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, take a look at this.
Wow, big spikes! Hey, Cadet, you need to see this. Full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard, Stance. Let's move.
Pursue goats into the library. Ooh.
There they are!
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the pack. That's not easy. Missed! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I've got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Press 2 to equip.
Okay. Switch equipment, Cadet! This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
carefully explore.
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, do you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Hey, what's that behind you?
Look, it's the cadet!
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and it gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Here comes something big.
Now that is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony? Temporarily vulnerable. Grab it with your containment screen. Wrangle it away.
Use your blast and capture stream to destroy the book. Use your blast and capture stream.
Wrangle it away! You got it! Fantastic! Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
Ooh. Investigate the area.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
She shushed us again! That witch!
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out. She keeps shushing us! That's her, the Gray Lady! She's the first ghost we ever hunted! Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn! Lost it.
Let's go! We'll cut her off!
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Primer thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Investigate the library for additional paranormal activity. Defeat the encounters.
temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves. Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
What's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky, but combustible. Could be trouble. Where's that class 5 animator? Track the slug here. Containment facility. Throw your trap, Rook! Look, did you see that? More than I expected.
How easy was that?
14. Make a hole. Above you. Look behind you. Now that hurt. They felt that one in Pittsburgh. Love you. It's a whole bunch of them. Give him the what for. You own that sweet one. Bad idea. Don't cross the street. I hear you making my way over. Took some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way! Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here. That looked painful. Watch it! Get him! Mind the paper cuts! Roast them!
Ray,
Hold on!
Ow! More than I expected.
Solid. Send them back where they came from.
Oh!
Hey!
Gray Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray, but I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
We better get a scan.
Shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray!
Look at them all! Oh no, no crossing the street. I hear you making my way over. We're running in a pack.
The creeps, huh? Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah. And when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for. The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books.
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azit Lor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.